South Dakota State's first FBS victory came on September the 5th, 2015, a 41-38 win at Kansas. It's a Jackrabbit Legend presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. It was an almost unbearably hot Saturday afternoon in Lawrence, Kansas. Temperatures exceeded 90 degrees, and the humidity forced fans merely sitting in the seats to drip with perspiration. Yet the hottest thing that day may have been SDSU's first half offense. The Jackrabbits scored on each of their first five possessions as Jay Carlson opened the scoring with a field goal. Linebacker Dallas Brown ended Kansas's first drive with an interception, and two plays later, Brady Mengarelli ran in from 25 yards out. Less than 4 minutes after that, Zach Lujan connected with Jake Winicky on a 29-yard scoring strike, and the Jacks led 17-7 after one. In the second, Lujan and Winicky once again united, this time on a 16-yard score. And on the third play of the Jayhawks' ensuing drive, quarterback Marquise Cozart fumbled. Jesse Bobbitt recovered for State. On the Jacks' second play, Lujan hit Mengarelli, who raced 29 yards for a touchdown and a 31-7 lead in the second period. It was 31-14 at half, but Kansas turned up the pressure in the second half, cutting the Jackrabbit lead to 3. It was 41-38 Jacks with just seconds left, and the Jayhawks were trying to spike the ball to set up a game-tying field goal.
Kansas will run to the line. They will look to down the football, and Cozart dropped the football, and then he dove on it on his knee, and are they going to say he spiked it or not?
Start.
They did not. The clock is running, and did he get the snap off or not? The game, I believe, is over. All sorts of confusion, but South Dakota State has won it.
Lujan threw for 293 yards and 3 touchdowns. Winicky caught 8 of those tosses for 160 and 2 scores. And Isaac Wallace made a sterling debut, 24 carries for 118 yards. It was September the 5th, 2015, one of the biggest wins in SDSU football history, as the Jacks racked up 576 yards of offense and held on for a 41-38 win at Kansas. A Jackrabbit legend.